Hello, this is Tam, the Tam BOTC channel. We're going to play some more Dark Souls 3. We found a new area. We went from that broken bridge. Get out of here. We went from that broken bridge where you fight that skeleton-like boss. So there's a couple of new areas I'll have to show you guys. So we beat that Dragon Slayer armor boss. I had to do it off cam once again. Don't worry, there won't be many bosses like that where I do that. And I'm planning on doing a second playthrough, but with someone else. So that I have a guest. This place reminds me very much of sort of like a mixture of what are those two places called? Oh, I need to look them up sometime. Anyways, tell me what it reminds you of and. There we go. Perfect. All right. This place is full of these lizards. Who's that? There's a side quest with Anri is her name. Oh, it's Horus. What's he crazy about? Oh, he's fat rolling. Not too tough. Yeah, he doesn't do much damage either. There. Now we're gonna have to talk to him. The Raven Shield. Was he protecting? Titanite has to be whatever this is. No? Where's the champion? What was was he crazy about? Did he just go crazy? That sucks. Dropped a shield that's, same shield that, I think, was it Lucatiel used? I'm not sure. Okay. Fiery crabs. Over there. I don't know if there is by those crabs. A bit annoying. Some loot right here that I missed. I don't know where that giant centipede creature is. Oh, it's a little higher. Oh. Okay. How do I get past that centipede thing? Ooh. Still can hit me? What the heck? Bosses in this area. Let's put on. We got a couple of new sets of armor. I know where a mirror set is now. I didn't see it before. We'll put on the Outrider armor. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it? I think we need to worry much about the souls. Smoldering Lake. Reminds me of another lake. What is it called? We should come back. Was it the Lake of it? Mixed with that fiery place. You fight the stupid bit of chaos. Ow. What's this? Chaos. Okay, it can destroy it, but that didn't do diddly squat to find loot. Oh, what? Over this way.